Alright guys, and welcome back to another episode of my Splatoon 3 campaign. And where were we last time? I think... Okay, I just completed all of the missions, I believe. And now... And now I'm just going to unlock the rest of this. I wonder what the rocket's gonna be like for the grand finale. What is this thing? I've never seen this. Okay, it just explodes. And I thought Callie had a big head. Oh, I'm just supposed to ink it? Alright. Why are they here? This is... Wait, where is the Easter Island? I don't actually know. This one isn't too bad. At least it's not those absolutely hellish levels in the Aqua expansion where you had to break the boxes. I hated those. Well, I know why they gave me the bomb, the exploding bucket. This isn't very thrilling content, but you know. This big fat nose gotta go down, bro. Wait, where am I going? I gotta go over here. And now... Almost done. First time cleared, let's go and get rid of some fur, you know? Oh. don't know what those things do, but they're there, I guess. So tiny. Why are there so many stone heads? Just a little guy. Sorry about that. All right, now. I think there's going to be another level over here. Here somewhere? Well, here's this. Oh, nice. Another Sunday scroll. There's another one down there. Alright, let's get that. And can I? Alright, yeah, I can unlock this. There's another level over here, and some more stuff. Another golden record. And more eggs. Alright, next level. The fees aren't that high, actually. It's just, like, unlocking the area that costs. Well, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, so I'm going in this with just the small fry. I guess the small fry. Alright. It hits those multiple times, which is actually pretty nice. Yeesh, just made it. Well, it looks like there's something back there. Alright, let's just discuss. But we never have too many, you know? Thank you. Okay. I don't know if this will work. Yeah, it won't. It has to be exact. Alright. Ah! Pure panic. Now that should be it, and I can just hit that. Alright. A lot of eggs. Alright. Money. Bro, Mr. Krabs in this bitch just trying to get money by land. I'm an investor, dog. Hell yeah. Can't unlock any of this. There's more of that, but let's see the map. Let's... That's 14,000. Can I make it over there? barely. Alright, so let's go on and get that. I am going to unlock you. Dance hall. Alrighty. Oh, it's one of these. Oh, I have to jump. Alright, sick. I just can't get hit. Alright, this is pretty. Oh, I just have to not die? Alright. That's easier said than done. Oh my god. That was, I'm just jumping. I'm not really dodging. That was close though. I can find a way to drag this out to 10 minutes, my friend. I feel like I can survive, but I want the eggs. I guess I should just focus on surviving. Oh, okay. Those keep tripping me up. Halfway, huh? Close though. Why is this the most difficult level for me? Oh well. I instantly just got hit as soon as the timer went off. One minute, five seconds. I bet I could beat that in 59 seconds, bro, I swear. Little buddy found something. There's that over here. More of that. Alright. Power eggs. Never a bad thing. Alright, there's another one over here. Oh, let's go. Let's see, what do I want to unlock? Automatically marks nearby. Oh. I think I'm gonna save up. Wait, can I just buy these? No, I can't. Okay. That's kind of annoying. See this guy sitting there. But I'm really late, so I'm not gonna do anything about it. Was there really nothing over here? Like, no levels or anything? Huh. Oh, That's only 300, so I'll take that. You, there's a Stonehead decoration. What is it, buddy? Oh. What? Huh. I just have to ink the curve. I got an oil tank. Oh, alrighty. Okay, so there's stuff over here. I think that's too much. That's too much for me. Alright, I got enough salmon eggs for the for this. So we are going to move on to the next level. Well, I wasn't really expecting that at all, whatsoever. But yeah, I guess they're bandits. Alright, sick. That's pretty cool. Oh, you can move the camera. Oh. Going on, doesn't. Ah, boss, let's go. Well, I am. I'm going to end this here for today, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.